All right, time now to continue our Wandering Wisconsin series. We are looking at some easy road trips from South Central Wisconsin. And today we are looking at one of the state's great cities.
Oh yeah, we are taking a peek at Wisconsin's largest city. That's Milwaukee, of course, the Cream City. You might have heard it called. It earns its nickname because of its many historic buildings with cream-colored bricks. Milwaukee has really transformed over the last few decades into something of a cultural center.
Great destination for music lovers. You got what, the Pabst Theater, Summerfest, and the Rave, one of my personal favorites. Seen a lot of good shows in Milwaukee over the years.
And you know I'm always finding you a way to get outside, right? Plenty of opportunities to do so here. Beautiful beaches along Lake Michigan and lots of hiking trails like the Hank Aaron State Trail. Foodies will also love the great restaurant scene and the Milwaukee Public Market. Our Wandering Wisconsin series continues all month. Tomorrow, we're checking out Central Wisconsin and the city of Wausau, so stay tuned for that.